Okay, so since we can't get it open with the plastic tool, be very careful with that, because that could still go through that glove. It's not an oyster shucking glove.
Those exist.
Yeah, and they're metal. Just twist the knife. Smells.
It's based on oyster thing. Is it really even an oyster?
It doesn't look like an oyster shell. Not any oyster I've seen. It's like a mussel oyster hybrid.
Maybe it is. It's held together by the stuff in between.
Oh, it's a clam, it says.
Yeah, because pearls come from clams. I guess they come
from oysters. I thought they came from oysters. Cut open the clam and take out the pearl.
But it has a tongue.
Has a tongue? Where's its tongue?
Clams have tongues, don't they?
Well, I don't know. We'll see when we get in there.
It won't open. Can you do it?
Okay.